The union of science and spirituality, that is the need of the hour. They have presented in the front of the world the inimitable Indian model of education, which is an amalgamation of modern science and ancient spiritual wisdom. It is something innate and inherent to India, which has a long tradition of Gurukul education. In the Gurukul, along with the teaching Vedas and sciences, ancient values of brotherhood, humanity, love, discipline, and mutual respect were seamlessly woven into the curriculum. That is the need of the hour. I feel the country, the states, we must all go back to our age-old education system and preserve that culture and heritage. That is the need of the hour. We had enough copying of the Western model, and we have seen what has happened. There is nothing wrong in taking good from any model, but at the same time, you should never leave your ground, your own, which has been time-tested. Yesa mane kahana, Adi kal se, Veda kal se, Punya kal se, Purana kal se, Purojana, Jiya aur Diya, Virasat mein humko mila, Bharatiyata. In everything what our elders have said, there is science behind that. That's my belief. I hope that Dr. Masherkar will agree with me. Everything, everything. Rangoli in front of the house, there is a message. Cow dung, cleaning in front of the house, there is a message. Tulsi in front of the house, there is a message. In each and everything, there is some message. Even upavasa, not taking food one day. It is not that God is going to come and then bless you to take away all sins, to give you the comfort and swantana, and also to repair your body. That is the science. One day off, to engine, to rebore ke liye aaya, usko thoda theek karne ke liye gap bhi chahiye. That's the science. But any practice, I don't want to dwell upon that, has some meaning. That's why this combination of philosophy, spirituality and science coming together will do further good to the humanity. I feel this traditional training is need to be given our children.